Here we go. I got one for you, and you know, we all loved Elvis, and back when I was a little kid, I didn't know my cousins was going over to his house because his doctor was named Dr. Nick. And my cousins was going over to his house eating peanut butter and banana sandwiches. Anybody ever made them peanut butter and banana sandwiches? And I was traveling on the road with another Sun artist, and I was trying to get to see him, and I didn't get to, but this is one of his favorite gospel songs I'd like to do for you right now. And Elvis was serious about his gospel. Whenever they were taking a break and after a show, they didn't do other people's songs. They did gospel songs at the piano. And I'd like to do this one for you right now.
Thank you for your applause.